Okay, this dual speed has an obliterated serial number, so we will have to create one for this one. We were able to actually power it on, but this plug has been actually soaked with water. We want to probably replace the whole cord at this point in time. Power's on.